Yaya Toure has given you some very special moments. Here are some of our favourites.
Inspector Yaya Toure, on the field next week.
Yaya, for me, is one of the best players in the world. I'm really glad to have played for us.
Thank you.
contribution that you have made to this club. How proud are you of the mark that you have left on Manchester City?
I think first of all, before that, I want to wish people to Sir Alex Ferguson first. And I think to be honest, I didn't want to be that young. Because the first move when I came, when I signed, I think I was confused. I was confused, the chairman when the club, you know, they're gonna make something, you know, because people are talking about me doing something for this club. But I think we have to thank those players, you know, Joao, Zabaleta, Joao Nesport, Ricardo Ricardo, all those guys that we put on the club.
During your time here,
yeah.
Is there one that you pick out?
So much, yeah, so much. But I think the most important one was, to be honest, the goal against United. And I think that the one important because after a world campaign in store, I think it'll be sad.
And I know that there are so many people who have helped you do what you have done for Manchester City. Who would you like to thank at this moment?
I think, to be honest, first of all, I want to thank the Sheikh Mansour. And I'll pull up on that as well, you know, because I think those guys are so much better. For the family, because if you have been so low in the shadow of the then I think that those guys gave me a happiness and the smile to the fans, to the eyes of the fans. And as well, thank the fans as well, you know, because they've been so support, they've been so helpful, you know, and I think me and my family, we can just stop to say thank you to them because of them, I mean, like that, to be honest. And,
don't worry, we have got some presents for you. Now, we wanted to make sure that this was marked by a very special guest. I'm not important enough to hand over the special gifts that Manchester City have. So, ladies and gentlemen, to deliver the wonderful prizes and gifts prepared by Manchester City, will you please welcome a very special guest?
Come on, Torre!
From what I understand, this is a surprise to Yaya. What's also a surprise is that his brother is dressed so well. First thing Yaya said, look at that! And now we've just had it ruined by all the City players. Kodo, how proud are you of your little brother?
To be honest, I'm really proud because I remember when Yaya was in Manchester and he wanted to change a few clubs in England wanted him, and I told him you have to come to City. Simply because for me, I was in City, the fantastic conference league, and City wanted to be one of the best clubs in Europe, in the world. And I told him, yeah, if you come to City, you're going to be a really important player, and you can be a legend. And that's what you've done. I'm very proud of my brother. He's a hard worker. He loves his work. He did want to be one of the best players in the world. That's why I'm here. He's a team champion. The world is the lead. And what he done on the pitch was amazing. That's what he's doing football. That's all to this man. The fantastic manager. Fantastic man, fantastic fan. Thank you very much.
How special will your time together at Manchester City be?
The time was amazing. That was my dream come true. I played in the academy with Yaya, and to be able to play in the team together, that was amazing. Because for me, Yaya is one of the best players in the world. Because Yaya always won the ball. He will always show himself to make his team better. And I think there is no many players in Yaya for me. That's it.
So thank you very much for the conversation. We have started a very, very special Manchester City shirt, which Kodo is going to present to his brother Yaya. 316 Manchester City appearances. Congratulations to Yaya for 316 appearances in the Manchester City Trophy. And next, we also have a very special guest. This is a season ticket forever. Pablo Zamalek got the very first to give us, and now Yaya has the second. A long-time season card for Manchester City. You're going to sit next to each other forever. And also, this one from the side of the team, you know the city already. A very, very special present. As you know, Manchester City chairman Calvin Hamm-Barrett joined you, Yaya, at the City Football Academy to rename the pitching club's training ground after you. He unveiled a Yaya-inspired mosaic. Well, that is there for you to take. It's an incredible mosaic, which was the moment at Wembley in 2011 that you helped Manchester City to win the FA Cup. So congratulations to Yaya. Thank you. Before you go, can I call forward? Vinny is going to have a word. He's not going to attack Yaya for the first time in the last 10 minutes. That's the first question on this guy. Vinny, you've been here throughout Yaya's time. Could you dare to sum up in a few seconds what he's managed to contribute to this club?
I'm going to go freestyle here. I just want to say thank you to this man. Thank you for being such a wonderful teammate. It's been a privilege to share the moments with you in the dressing room and on the pitch. It's been a true honor. I just want to say that if there's ever going to be a legend at this club, then it's this man. You have to have, first of all, to be a legend, a tremendous amount of talent. You need to have longevity. and then you need to be there in key moments. And I just want to remind a few of them. Semi-final, FA Cup, Manchester United. Final, and the Stoke City FA Cup final, Yaya Toure. First league winning title, 2 goals against Newcastle, Yaya Toure. Second league title, Christophe Palace away, Yaya Toure again. League Cup final, Sunderland, Yaya Toure. League Cup final, Liverpool, Yaya Toure. And if you're not going to be a legend without you, never going to be a legend. Thank you again, Yaya.
And with that, thank you for coming. When I get back to Yaya Toure, I will really thank you to see you on the back. Around what we have to do. 360 appearances, 8 years, 7 major trophies. Yaya, on behalf of everybody here, thank you and be back soon.